I had hoped we'd get to decide when and where to fight Arkhan. But you're ready for this.
I'm not the same person Arkhan fought on Asylum.
Yes. He's in for a surprise. The gravestone is ready to depart. Let's end this.
Doesn't like surprises.
Begin the assault.
Don't sulk. We'll get your throne back and teach Scorpio some manners.
The machine is a distraction. I'll deal with it when the Outlander is dead.
You want to see Father that badly? Think Mother will come too?
I'm counting on it.
Board Arkhan ship.
I'll man the Omni Cannon. Clear a path for you.
Leave no ship flying.
Right. Imperial tactics, then. Give Arkhan my regards.
It's possible Arkhan has a failsafe in place to destroy Odessen. The only way to ensure the planet's safety is to annihilate his ship.
I never planned on leaving the ship intact.
Normally I'd argue against needless destruction, but this time you're on point. While you and I head to the bridge, two strike teams will sabotage the flagship's guns and shields, leaving it vulnerable against the Omni Cannon.
I'm coming with you to face my children. That's not a request.
Then it's up to Vett and Galt. Who do you want to disable the guns?
Vett, your pirate days are about to come in handy.
Big ships are easy to sneak around. Won't know I'm there until it's too late.
Galt, that leaves you in charge of the shields.
You know, the market for shield tech is booming.
Clearing a path to the hangar. Should be able to punch a hole in the shield so you can land.
Should?
Hey, nothing's 100%.
Thank you.
cover you.
Come, before reinforcements arrive.
Taking the shot. I love this thing. No, 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 don't do this!
Tired already, old man?
I'm not old.
Something's wrong with the Omni Cannon. It won't fire. I can't tell what's happening from here.
You had one job!
Stop complaining and help me.
Take over, short stuff.
Looks like I got here just in time. You don't think I'd just sit by and let Arkan win, do you? Don't worry. The old girl's safe on my watch.
No one is safe. The gravestone least of all.
Getting pretty tired of you digging around where you don't belong.
You speak as though your opinion matters. You're weak, inferior, nothing.
You mind? I'm trying to concentrate.
You cannot stop me.
And stay out.
Outlander. So nice to see you. I love what you've done with the hangar.
Your voice makes my ears bleed.
Ooh, prickly. Your mood rivals my brother's. He's been down lately. Put a smile on his face, will you? You'll find him on the bridge.
You're not going to interfere?
Of course not. I don't care about you. I'm here for Mother.
Gone. I'll keep her busy so she can't meddle with our plans. Then meet up with you later.
And if I get to Arkan before you do?
Stop him. For his sake and mine.
Tisk, tisk. Patience isn't a virtue.
We'll do it your way, Phelan.
I thought so. Run along, Outlander.
If you don't kill her, I will.
I can handle this.
Senya is capable of killing her own daughter.
Time will tell.
It does make a habit of doing so. feel better now.
After I'm gone.
Use the company. Should feel better now. Koth, is that really you?
I don't like people who walk out on me, Koth.
Feelings mutual. I still don't like what you've done. But stopping Arkin is all that really matters right now. So let's focus on that, okay?
Your aim's improved.
I've been practicing.
Thank you. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, Commander.
Come in.
Shields are offline, nab some parts, should make a small fortune.
I took out the guns. They could afford to up the security in this place.
No time to rest. Kill everyone you come across.
And take their stuff, right? Right.
Will help.
us.
Bridge shouldn't be too much further.
No! I thought spies hit finesse!
This cannon wasn't made for two people.
Just move!
That's not good.
What now?
I've got good news and bad news. Which do you want to hear first?
Theron, we don't have time.
I'm an optimistic guy, so we'll start with the good. Arkan's fleet has stopped shooting at us.
And the bad?
They're about to fire on you. Oh, and the Omni cannon's broken. Not my fault.
This was Scorpio's plan all along. Get you and Arkan in one place to kill you both.
When I get my hands on that droid,
I'll help you deactivate her.
It doesn't matter. Our plan remains the same. Defeat Arkan and destroy the flagship. This just speeds up our timetable a bit. Senya.
She told us not to wait.
I know, but her prolonged absence is worrisome. Time. You need to go. Now. I'll handle the knights.
There's too many of them. You'll be overwhelmed.
Don't insult me. It's your destiny to defeat Arkan. Mine is to get you there.
Then fulfill your destiny.
You. It never has been. But I will do whatever it takes to destroy my father.
You made it about me when you imprisoned me, stole years from my life, then tried to kill me on Asylum.
Your collateral damage, nothing more. Let Valkorion speak. I've sacrificed too much to be met with silence.
Your pleas for attention are pathetic. It's time to end you.
My patience is wearing thin, Father. Answer me. Valkorion's mark on you runs deeper than I imagined. Proof that he is still tied to you. You cannot hide from me, Father.
Scared, Arkham.
I had fear beaten out of me before I could walk. I'll show you how.
Come on. is over, Emperor.
Commander, the Omnican is back online.
Good. I'm done here. Harkin's finished.
I never doubted you. Bolt and Vett ran into some trouble, but we managed.
We're at the shuttle. I can't get a hold of Senya. The ship is falling apart. You'll need to find another way back to the gravestone.
You will wait for me. That's an order.
Respectfully, Commander, you won't make it. There's a wing of patrol ships not far from the bridge.
I'll target the fleet. Buy you as much time as I can.
To save you.
Too late. You're always too late.
Valen, please. Come with me. What happened to Thexan? Arkin? I should have stayed.
You were weak. You left us. You left me.
I'm here now.
I'll never be what you want. Why? Why?
Valen, there's hope for you, for both of you. Come with me.
the Omnicannon. Liner, status update.
We're on our way to the gravestone. We waited for Senya as long as we could.
I'm alive, but I won't be joining you.
Tell me where you are.
I'm in Arkin's personal shuttle. He's with me.
Then the mission isn't over. Bring Arkin to the gravestone so I can finish this.
Justice has been served. It's time for atonement. He saved my life. He can be redeemed. Let me help Arkin become the man he was meant to be.
I won't let you do this.
I'm taking him.
Firing range, Commander. Shoot them down.
You'll kill them both.
Senya, what are you doing?
Saving my son.
Redemption isn't an option for Arkin. Only death.
No!
Forget about them. Scorpio still wants us dead. Focus on the fleet.
Cannon's ready to fire on your command.
Do it. Theron.
Don't blame Theron. I took the shot.
Koth.
Nice seeing you again. Fun working together, even if Arkin and Senya got away. But that's not really why I came back. I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a ship to steal. Your ship. Watch you destroy Zakul from the sidelines? You're free because of me. I've got to make this right. You can keep your crew, though. I've got my own. You never deserved the gravestone.
Koth, don't do this. Koth! He's gone. The gravestone's gone.
Congratulations, Commander. It appears that once again you've done the impossible.
We prepared for the worst, but there was no need.
Those were some fireworks you made up there. I'm almost sad I stayed behind.
It was a long road to get here, but you did it.
Save your congratulations. We lost the gravestone.
I never thought Koth would strike against us directly. Well, at least Arkhan is out of the picture.
He may have lost his throne and his fleet, but until Arkhan is dead, he's still a threat.
Arkhan wasn't alone on that shuttle, remember? Senya was with him, and you tried to shoot it down.
Senya made her choice. She betrayed us, just as Koth did. But right now we have more pressing concerns. Scorpio has proven to be more cunning than I imagined.
Her cunning will be useless when she's dead.
There will be time for vengeance. For now, enjoy your achievements. Your victory brought hope back to the galaxy. The Battle of Edessen has become a rallying cry for all who oppose the Eternal Empire.
Word is spreading fast. Ever since the battle, Republic and Imperial forces have come pouring in to join our cause.
If Scorpio, or anyone else, tries to attack Edessen again, we will be ready.
You are ready.
It is done, my lady. All of the Eternal Fleet obeys your command.
Very good.
Mother, I am free. I choose the stars. High Justice Phelan, here to take back the Eternal Throne.
I couldn't care less about an uncomfortable chair, but I deserve its power more than my brother.
You did not come on his behalf, then?
No, I'm here for me.
I too have been forced to obey lesser beings who hindered my power and potential. It's suffocating, isn't it?
not take the throne to rule the Eternal Empire, but to grant the Gemini droids, my children, free will.
You don't want to control them?
The ability to choose makes them stronger. Don't you agree?
I do. Will you and your children stay?
Of course. There is much I can teach you. We can start with how to destroy our enemies.
Empress Valen, the Eternal Empire has taken Voss.
Our forces await your command.
Lovely. Begin the hunt. And torch the planet behind you. When Voss falls, the entire galaxy will beg to serve me.
Your sovereignty cannot be denied, Empress. But the Voss are a stubborn and territorial species. Brute force may impede our hunt.
You're right, Scorpio. Where are my manners? Give them a 5-second head start. Then, burn the planet to ash.
Don't worry, we've got this. On second thought, run!
Commander! Valen launched her attack early. We need you now!
I read you, Theron. Hold your ground and defend the city.
The Alliance is on its way.
All ships, fire on the Eternal Fleet. Draw their attention away from the surface.
Thank you.
our status report.
3 minutes to landfall, Commander. Ground troops stand ready to follow you into battle. We'll touch down in the city and lead the liberation of Vos. But Valen won't make it easy for us. She's hammering the planet with the full might of the Eternal Empire.
The Empress won't escape this battle alive.
Unfortunately, Valen's not joining the battle. She's afraid.
She better be.
Taurian, what's your status?
Mandalorians are ready to follow the Alliance commander into battle.
I expect your warriors to carve Valen's army to pieces.
If you want slaughter, they'll deliver.
We're coming in fast. Brace yourselves. If you want to rally the troops, it's now or never.